info flash. Say, did y'all lose power yesterday too? Yeah, when the lights went out, there I was cooking dinner. Well, if we're getting specific, I was nuking a half-eaten burrito I found wedged in my couch cushions. Yeah, yeah, I know I shouldn't have. After all, I heard microwave zap out all the nutrients. But hey, it kills the cockroaches too, so, you know, you win some, you lose some. Anyway, what was I... Right, the power outage. Apparently some plant out in Santo short-circuited. Heard the EMPs were knocking AVs out of the sky.
Soon start. I will wait where we met before.
By the stalls. Just stay out of trouble, okay?
I'm sending the coordinates of a vehicle that went dark near to where you are now.
Thanks. I'll try to find and reset.
I could probably use your help.
Probably.
Fine. I could really use your help. Can we meet?
Just tell me when and where.
You don't know how good it is to hear that. Swing by the Aldecaldos camp. I'll explain it all.
The Aldecaldos? I thought you parted ways.
Look, it's a long story. Just hurry over. I'm here. it's Rachel, the Passion Project, BD.
Oh, yeah. What's up?
We've got a crisis on our hands. Could really use your help. Stevenson's had a breakdown. Nothing any shrink can do about it. Can you come here to the studio just to talk to him?
Fine. Sure. On my way.
I'm fine.
She said she'll come. Thanks, B.
You got a big dumb face.
Look, I got a meeting.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Murdoff's herself to express her undying gratitude.
Stop talking. I was only gone an hour.
How did this happen?
I don't know. Told you. Evie was lying in bed, like always, when I went out. And I got back to...
Fuck.
If I'd just known, I'd have...
Don't blame yourself. Won't solve anything.
I should have sensed something. That it was off.
Stop. Couldn't watch her 24/7. She'd made up her mind. Would have found a way. Always. You checked your pulse?
She's gone.
Gotta do something with her.
Don't want any trouble. I'm calling the badges. Can you carry her to the bed?
As if that'll change anything.
Not sure we should move her before the badges get here.
She's just another dead whore to them. Nobody'll care. Least we could do is treat her with some dignity.
Yeah, I need to report an accidental death. North side, Jackson Street.
No.
No imminent danger. Suicide.
Tomorrow? No! Today! What kind of death don't you understand?
No, she was not pronounced dead by trauma team. If she'd have had coverage, we wouldn't be talking.
You don't want to move your asses. Why don't I come down to the precinct and trash it into bits? Now will you come and arrest me, you pussies? Fine. I don't give a fuck what you write me up for.
They'll be here soon. Told me to keep her on ice until tomorrow.
Can you believe the balls?
Welcome to Night City, where your address says more about you than anything else.
We should have never come here.
Put something on her. I'd rather she look like a person than a body. Could you wait outside?
Close the door, V. Please.
I'm a cig.
Didn't know you smoked.
Quit. It's been years. But right now I need something besides air in my lungs. Please, V, just one.
Fine, here.
That was her smoke case.
Gonna hold on to it?
No. You seem to like it. Keep it. Kinda glad it's you that has it, actually. I let her down. I thought if I gave her some space or time, she'd get back on her feet.
Stay strong, Judy. Don't let this tear you down.
Know what? Let's just not say anything for a minute, okay? Her condition, couldn't think about anything else. Tech-wise, she was clean. Doll Shard was operational, uncorrupted. So, psychological trauma had to be that. Did some more digging in her virtues, found Woodman.
He kept her. And had his way with her. The things he did. And once he got bored, he pawned her off.
I zeroed Woodman. Didn't plan on it, just how the chips landed. Glad I did, though.
Me too. I can't even imagine. Still, it's not enough. There are so many more like him. Gotta be something I can do about it.
Like what?
Don't know yet. Think I'll call Suze. Thanks, V. Sorry, but I'd rather be alone now. Promise to keep in touch.
Sure you don't need anything?
No, but sweet of you to ask.
Anything comes up, holler on the hollow.
Rachel's been waiting for you.
What's going on? Joshua all right?
Don't fucking know, don't fucking care. Get in there.
Where do I go?
Straight down this street, building with the officer out front.
Thanks.
Thought you look more, I don't know, professional? Whatever. Get in.
Don't worry, Olga. We'll fix this. Trust me. We'll be on schedule. Help's on the way. Finally. We're late. Stevenson's been asking for you all day. He's in his dressing room. Go talk to him.
Wanted to see me?
I wanted you by my side when my soul departs this world. I have no friends, no family, only strangers as my company.
Still a set on scrolling this brain dance?
I am more determined than ever. We,
got pure intentions, I know. But you're putting them to waste doing this. Something like this, it's just not worth you dying for it.
It's too late now. There's no going back. I am so afraid. Will you pray with me? A prayer of your choice.
Fine. Sure. Our Father, who art in heaven.
Our Father, who art in heaven.
Hallowed be thy name.
Hallowed be thy name.
Thy kingdom come.
Thy kingdom come.
Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
On earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread.
Give us this day our daily bread.
And forgive us our trespasses.
Forgive us our trespasses.
As we forgive those who trespass against us.
As we forgive those who trespass against us.
And lead us not into temptation.
Lead us not into temptation.
But deliver us.
But deliver us from evil.
Amen.
Amen.
Time to start. Let's go.
I truly hope Zuleika is praying for me now. Will you stay with me? To the end, I would like you to wield the hammer. Nail me to the cross.
All right, Joshua. I'll do it.
Thank you.
Let's do this. You're gonna have to say some lines. A few. We'll put them up on the prompter for you.
Are you not the Messiah? Save yourself and save us.
Do you not fear God? You stand condemned under the same sentence.
Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do.
We are punished justly, for we receive what our deeds deserve. But this man has done no wrong. Remember me when you come into your kingdom.
Truly, I say to you, today you will be with me in paradise. Father, Father, into thy hands I commit my spirit.
Amen. Probably my hardest gig, that, but I got through it.
What now?
Going home, where I'll sleep for 2 days straight. Be in touch about your compensation soon.
You shouldn't release the BD. World shouldn't see it.
That's not up to you, that's not up to me. I'll call you.
Yokugo. Haha. Bushido Ten. Edo. The Sanjo Age.
We'll be right back.
V, it's good you're here.
What happened? Spit it out.
The Wraiths took Saul. The Brick Brain ventured out with a small patrol and never came back.
Sure, it was Wraiths.
We've been observing their camp. We know they're holding prisoners, including someone important. We need to free Saul. I don't know why, but I felt I could count on you.
V? Belonged to a nomad family, too, once. City doesn't change us all that much, I guess.
That's hard to deny. Whatever goodwill you might feel, I'm sure you won't turn down one of the best sniper rifles on the West Coast. A Tektronica Grad. You saw it in action already. That and the gratitude of the Caldos.
Sounds fancy.
Once you have it in hand, fancy all of a sudden becomes kick-ass. Let's go. Mitch will walk you through the details.
Well, I'll be. Pan Am and V, what's going on there?
Her? After what happened to Scorpion, she shows up here? I guess probably for Saul.
Ignore that.
Hey, Panna. Seriously? You really ain't... ...do this.
Someone has to.
You know you have a piston missing,
Someone
right?
has to. Where's Mitch? He was supposed to meet me here.
He'll be here any minute. Huh. You never mentioned seeking outside help.
We can use all the help we can get.
Their problem?
Just that if we're looking outside, we must be a hot mess inside.
That's why we'll go in quiet. A frontal assault would be suicide. Mitch is already setting up recon. V will sneak into the Wraith's camp, while I'll be her guardian rifle.
Wait, meaning it's just gonna be us two? What about all you guys?
Look around! The last attacks left barely half of us standing. Our supplies are stuck outside goddamn Reno, and our gear... Don't get me started.
We're up shit creek, static. And I don't know if we're ever gonna find or fashion a paddle.
Leader gets nabbed and you what? Hope for the best? Rather not think about what you do for the ones at the bottom of your food chain.
You're asking for trouble.
Leave it! She has a right not to understand.
There's Mitch. I floated a drone over the Wraith's camp. Will you take a look, or would you rather keep mouthing off?
Mitch, how you been?
Wishing duct tape could right all the world's wrongs. And hey, it shouldn't be me occupying your thoughts, but Saul. You taking a look or not?
Let's see what we got here.
The Raffins can't see it. Active camo, but that practically inhales battery juice, so make it quick.
Found an abandoned cement plant to squat in, with a mass of heavy gear. Locusts would be a better name for them. They fly into a place, strip it of all it's got, then move on. But this time... Do you see the wall? They've added some primitive security measures. It points to them aiming to stay longer. The question is why? Who knows for sure,
but I would guess that Saul is part of the reason. If he's still there, we have to find a way inside. That guard post is probably connected to the rest of the camp.
Our way in?
Maybe, but there are also breaches in the wall. Lightly guarded sections. Do you see the tracks? Tire tracks. Their vehicles were moving heavy freight. It could have been equipment. Either that or Saul's not their only prisoner. The tracks lead to the truck. Can you scan it? That's probably the one they kept Saul in. The main building, there. Saul must be inside.
Quite a spread. Be like looking for a diamond in a hailstorm.
If they haven't scrapped and gutted the place for parts, you could access the local camnet. You would just need to find the control room. Skywalk. It connects the garage to the main structure.
Okay, got some stuff to work with now.
Is everything clear?
Let's sum things up just to be sure.
Sheesh. Okay. The Raffens captured Saul. They're holding him somewhere inside their base. We are the cavalry riding to the rescue, hoping to make it in time. You will strive to slip into the camp while I cover you, but we'll let bullets fly only as a last resort. They are many, we are few. So we'll need to look for any chance to gain the upper hand. You will pull Saul out, and the three of us will ride away at
top speed.
Let's
go get Saul.
Perfect. Mitch, is the van primed?
I did what I could. Take a tour.
So what? You're at the helm of the clan now?
Something you'd like to say?
I'm mostly
curious.
Improvised, actually.
Looks like you're in charge of the camp with Saul gone.
I simply have the loudest opinions, and just so happens most folks tend to agree with them. But I'd like to be clear. What you and Pan Am aim to do, I'm grateful. Even if your plan has little chance of succeeding.
Aren't you the optimist?
A realist. But good luck all the same. Try not to die.
Hold on a minute, I got one more thing. If you find Saul hasn't flatlined, you'll probably need this. Spike Superjet, a rhino dose. It
should speed up Saul's central pump.
Hope so. Doubt I could carry him on my back.
So that should be everything. V, will you ride with me?
Yeah, of course I'm going with you.
Okay, you take the wheel.
Want me driving?
Yep, I need to fiddle with my scope a bit. For a spin, if you like. Can't believe he let himself get captured. Anyone else? But Saul?
Said yourself he's not at the top of his form.
Yes, but moving civilians across the border during a bombardment? Hijacking a petrochem tanker? Opening the valves? Cranking a few figure eights to set the desert ablaze and give the kids a fun show? That's the Saul I remember.
All had our idols.
I know. It's just... See that? That is one hell of a storm!
Looking bad.
Oh, it's bad in more than its look. We have to move quickly. Okay, let's go over the plan again. You slip into the Wraith's camp. We need to hide the car. Park beside that outcrop. Okay, out. I'll find a place to roost and keep you in sight. You just watch yourself down there. They're near the main structure. That has to be where they're holding Saul.
Thank you.
main building. Watch for vermin. Saul is somewhere inside. I feel it in my bones. Remember what I told you. Find the control room and you'll gain access to the security cams.
Panam. Found Saul, I think. Locked in the cellar.
How is he?
It's hard to say. Too dark.
Okay, get down there and get him. Maybe we made it in time.
torture you!
Got a girl here. Dead. Disemboweled. And not just for her chrome, I don't think.
Fucking Raffens! Soulless filth! There's no line they won't cross! None!
Goddamn cigar.
Your cigar?
I told you, sons of bitches. A cigar, some ice cold hooch, and a couple of ladies to keep me company. Either that, or you can kiss my keister.
Easy, Saul. I'm here with Pan Am.
Pan Am? But she left.
Not forever. Gonna get you out.
You, I remember. You're that merc.
Come on. Family's waiting.
So, how is he?
Time to don my dancing shoes.
Seems not bad at all. Demanded a... cigar and some companions.
That does sound like Saul. Now get yourselves out of there.
On our way out now.
I'm firing up the engine. I'll be right there.
You got by the posted guards.
Uh-huh. And if we can be just as sly together.
Exactly. There should be a quick...
You want to get eaten by rats?
That's a mistake.
Thank you.
Pan-Am, you're making a mistake. Another one.
You're serious right now?
Those devils wanted to know our location. If we drive to camp now, we'll just be setting the table for them.
You look outside lately? The storm will wipe our tracks.
And the scent of blood?
What?
We got more chomping at our tail.
Fuck!
To shake them. That's one way to treat
go,
an
go,
engine.
Go. Fuck off, Saul. I can't squeeze any more out of it. Cut off that tail.
Enemy contact. I'm engaged.
Get ready.
Shelter! I know, dammit! There's an abandoned park nearby. I'll get us there.
Fuck! My head! You up to kill me? Quick! I need to catch my breath. Just in time for dinner.
Not hungry. I just swallowed a pound of sand. Looks like we're in for the night. A little power might be useful. Could you help me look, V? I'll search in here. A lot of useful things. Bangles left in a hurry.
Biotechnica made them a good o-
Yeah. Prime. Sell us your land.
You don't know that.
No bulldozers, no backhoe loaders ever showed up. Lousy rotten way. Deal. Hey, it worked! We have lights!
Damn, it's getting cold.
I tried to get us some heat in here, but no luck. Can you check it? Might have the magic touch. Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose. If so, just whack it back in place and I'll get this junk burned. See what I see? Expiration dates from before the last war.
So hopefully it hasn't turned to poison. Today's our lucky day.
Lucky. Interesting choice of words.
Do I hear a lecture coming on? Go on, get off your feet. It could be ours.
No, no lecture. But we do need to talk. That Wraith's crap. It shouldn't have happened. They wanted everything. Our camp locations, routes, offloading points. If they knew what state we're in, one or two more raids and that'd be the end of us. And if you had mounted a raid of your own, well...
We're both exhausted.
That would have been the end of me.
Maybe you're right.
We can't hope to handle the Raffens alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica? Vade, tell him it's a damn rotten idea.
We've had our spats.
A few. Like any family.
They're not worth digging up.
I think so, too.
If you'd like to come back, everyone will be waiting. Arms open wide. But there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
And so it begins.
You know what, sweetheart? We'll have plenty of time to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now, I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off. Huh. Do you know what they call these storms in North Africa? Haboobs. Damn, I love that word.
Whoa, what was that about?
Probably the meds talking.
I sure hope so. I think he took a few solid hits to his skull. Funny.
What is?
I rarely sleep with a roof overhead, yet this will be the second time with you. When you're on the road, day and tonight and today, your butt basically fusing with your seat. You forget what it's like.
Tell me about it. I'm still not used to it.
All right. Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? A little fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Have everything you need, ma'am?
Mm-hmm. I couldn't ask for more.
Ma'am, I'm sure you'd be cozier with your shoes off.
After a full day in them? I fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Got a few ideas. Think you know what kind.
No. It's really nice as is. Let's not spoil it, okay?
Right. So, friends, then.
I think that would be best. And V, I am glad you came. It meant a lot to me. Do you hear that?
Nope.
Mm-hmm. The wind has waned. I can't speak for Haboobs, but... when a Chinook rolls rough and rowdy across the plain, I sure can't get any shut-eye. Not awake.
On behalf of the staff of the Independent California Motel, I wish you all sweet dreams.
Were being missing, and you're tuning
Who's alive?
Hey, did you sleep all right?
Good work, V. Old style raid.
Saul doing all right?
Cracked skull, 6 busted ribs, bruised kidneys, but he's back at it, fossing folk every which way.
You? And so Saul. Back's strangely numb. Heading to a ripper as soon as I'm in town. A few springs I need taken out.
Well, I slept like a puppy. That's a cozy shoulder you have there. It's too bad. I better get rolling in a minute.
You need to stay. Think you can see that. Not one of them will admit it. But damn, do they need you.
Of course they do. Come on. Most times, Saul spews drivel. Mongers fear. But I have to grant him this. The Wraiths, the raid. It's the start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp. Whereas I...
Whereas you...
The Raffens wanted to know our roots, right? Well, it's the Aldecaldo's turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her. She served me well.
Putting her in good hands, Kanam.
I know. So, thank you. Once again.
Glad I could help. Glad I did.
Take care of yourself.
You too, Pan Am.
And remember, I'm indebted.
Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.
I don't know, I think I liked it better up north. Less sand and all. Can't remember feeling so itchy.
Know why I read? Because only fiction's capable of conjuring up any kind of sense about this world.
How you feeling?
Free. No better feeling in the world.
You all bury the hatchet with Pan Am?
I'd say it was more like a battle axe. These things, they're tough to bury, and even tougher to keep buried. But I'm optimistic. Her heart seems like it's in the right place.
Better start heading out.
Yeah, same goes for us.
Only once the radiator gets a breather.
Thanks, V. What you did for me, I'll never forget it.
Congrats, I guess.
You are great. Get all that shit I said to you. Eddies will hit your pocket soon. And should I mention there'll be a bonus? Enjoy!
A vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
How much for this?
Hey, how's it going?
Scavs give you a lot of trouble around here?
Some days, sure. Other days, not so much. But me personally, well, they know better.
Looking to buy some new iron. Few dozen pounds.
Well, be my fucking guest.
Thank you.
T-Bug sent me. Said you'd have something for me.
So you're V. I'm sure you heard what happened. Real shame. She left a demon for you. A gift from beyond the grave. It should work on any third-gen deck.
Okay. Glad to grab a demon always.
You could test it now. I have an access point. If you'd like, that is. You might extract some Shimsoft or subroutines. Seems worth a try, either way.
How's this work? Any punk off the street can waltz in here, grab some shit.
Thank you.
lady running soft?
No, not just any punk. Over the counter, we fix cyber decks. But if you come recommended and you know what you are looking for, I'm sure you will find it.
So, looks like we found the last honest cop in this city. Her name's Anna Hamill, and whatever she's investigating, it's made her a lot of enemies. She'd do best to cut it out if you catch my drift. Okay, look, I know how it sounds, but somebody would have taken this gig anyway, right? I don't know. Maybe there's an angle you can play here. Either way, info's attached.
Hi there, V.
How's it going with Rogue?
It's going. Knock on wood.
So, things are settled.
For now, we're good at avoiding each other, and that's fine with me. Talk soon, V.
Take care.
So, are we gonna talk about yesterday?
About those fights you mentioned.
V! If you don't have a titanium skull lining, you're gonna have memory problems in no time. Fights happen in different parts of the city. You choose where you want to go, put down your eddies, and start swinging. You win, you take home the pot. Manage to drop every last one of them, you get a chance to fight the grand finale. That all clear?
Crystal.
I believe in you, V. Time to show this city made.
What's going on?
I live right upstairs.
Just keep on living. Stop mining other people's biz.
Mendez, hold on. It's his neighbor.
For the record, it's gorgeous, but
is there anything I can do?
Maybe. You know Barry at all?
More or less. Struck up a convo once or twice.
He's a friend from the precinct. Left the force not long ago. He broke down after his best friend died. We're worried he'll do something stupid.
Relax, Patrol. Barry's got nerves of steel. He's just a spiteful old bastard.
Mendez! Could you check in him when he's chilled down?
Sure, why not? Not like we're miles apart.
Thanks. Just be patient. Cops falling in rough times can be touchy.
I'll see what I can do. Hey, Barry? Everything all right in there? I'm gonna take that as a yes.
Try again later.
V, your neighbor from upstairs. Remember me? Talked about Preem rides. Back then, you were pumped about the Mizutani Shion. I said it was for flash posers.
You don't forget a gonk thing like that.
Did you gave me this look. I was about to hightail it to the Badlands right then and there.
I remember. What do you want?
Just wanted to see what's shaking. Friends say you never leave your unit. Think I've got an inkling as to why. Seen that look before. It's all too common among people like us.
Us? You don't look like a cop.
Badges don't get a monopoly on loss. You see death every day in my line of work. You get used to it, of course. Until it hits someone you're close to.
You too. Come in.
I lost someone close to me, too. Damn good friend.
What do you mean, too? Wait. What's about Andrew? He told you about him. Best bud I ever had. Known him my whole life. Only person I could spill to without being judged.
Guessing things at the NCPD haven't changed a lick, huh?
One time, a Maelstrom ganger killed a young kid right in front of my eyes. For shits and giggles. I couldn't do shit. The son of a bitch had corporal protection.
Ah, typical.
Our chief greases his palms with an anonymous donation. And guess what? Officially, kid blew his own brains out.
Right in front of your eyes.
Something died in me then. I couldn't do it anymore. A few months later, Andrew passed and everything went to shit.
You didn't have anyone to unload on at work? How about Petrova and Mendez?
Petrova's a decent gal, but she's not good with this stuff. Mendez just doesn't get it. He thinks us Blues need to be tough. Can't bear the sight of a kid getting murdered. Born with pussy genes, according to him.
But you told him about Andrew.
Honestly, thought about it a lot. Anyway, they don't know everything. Better that way.
Can you tell me how Andrew died?
Does it matter? Normally. From old age. It's no wonder, seeing as he was only a few years younger than my grandma.
Dying of old age? In Night City? That merits a monument. Whole world should gaze up at it and awe.
Ashbox and the niche will have to do.
Mendez doesn't know shit about life. Everyone's got their limits, even him. He just hasn't reached them. Not like you.
What if he's right, though? Maybe my genes are soft. Don't only the strongest survive?
If you felt nothing, that means his loss wouldn't have had any meaning.
I guess so. Thanks for the talk, V. I need time to take all this in.
Sure thing. Take care.
This machine accepts electronic payment functions.